Is that a challenge?
Hot, is this not the best day ever? Guess what I did for you? I'll give you a second to guess. Based on the title, you could probably guess. But I just recorded your verse for your challenge. And you know what that means? That means you get a video. Unfortunately, I didn't record me singing it for you. So you're gonna have to look at some pictures or something, or a black screen, or maybe I'll throw the words up on the screen. I don't know yet, but you're gonna have to deal with that, so sorry. But hey, you get a video, so rock on, right? Enjoy, here it is.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning, where is the love?
There's love in the air, there's love around here everywhere, but you can't find it. We're too busy hating, don't spend enough time appreciating what we got. But if you take out 5 minutes of your day and you look at what you have, well then maybe, hey, you might find something that you wanna love, and you won't need any guidance, no more help from above. I've been where you are, I take it for granted, but your whole life is skewed. Your perception's all slanted, and they say that this is the way we are now, and our roots are all planted. I beg to differ, cause whether or not you're believing me, if you give off hate, it's what you're receiving. See, we just gotta give the thing we're deprived of, and it's like perpetual energy, and we'll all get supplied love.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father,